So, in the first part, the balanced chemical reaction is.